Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys some things that I got recently. Actually today, not like a couple days ago, so I can't really say like recently. I mean, like, anyway, I'm rambling. It was recent, obviously, because it was today, but I could have just said today. So yeah, I just lowered the brightness because I understand it is pretty bright in here, but I can't really control that. I already turned off the light that shines down over here, but I have to leave that one on because it will be too dark, and I want you guys to see what I got, and I want to be able to see what I'm showing you. Also, if you hear background noise, it's either people outside or my fan or the balloon that's roaming around on my ceiling from my birthday. If you see it, you'll know. Sorry, I don't know who's talking, but yeah, this is what college is. You're gonna hear background noises. So yeah, it's really hot in my dorm. It's been like 80 degrees for a while in my dorm, so I have to keep a fan on and the window open and whatever I can, because it's crazy, and I hope that it will be fixed soon, because I cannot deal with this for much longer. It is really bad, because why am I sweating every time I'm in my room? That's ridiculous, like, not fair. But anyway, sorry if you hear my throat making noises, but I can't control that. It's just something I have. And yeah, anyway, so one thing I got from a gas station, it's just a little snack that I want to show you guys, and the rest of the things I got from Five Below. I love Five Below. myself, so they're delicious. The next thing I'm gonna show you is deodorant, because, yeah. Okay, so this is the one that I am almost out of. I'm basically out of it.
Super cute, and yes.
so I can't wait to wear them. I don't mind getting certain things from Five Below, like clothes. Like, I don't care. Like, if they're cute and if they're not see-through, I'm gonna get it. And they're cute and they're not see-through, so I got them. Like, I literally have a shirt in my closet hanging up from Five Below. It's super cute. It's like a football jersey. It says Detroit on it, and no specific team. It's just like one of those fake football jerseys, and you've probably seen it before if you've been in Five Below recently, or you've looked online, maybe. It's super cute. So, and I have a couple of other shirts from there and a pair of pants here from there, and they're super soft and comfy.
Green, and it has a cake, a heart cake that says
on it. And these are for my mini fridge. I want to cover my mini fridge in magnets. So yeah, that's the first one. The second one is this Wolverine one. I love Wolverine. And yeah, I'm not like a superhero person. I'm not like a Marvel DC person. But I do enjoy Deadpool and Wolverine. My boyfriend got me into it because he likes Deadpool. And he likes Wolverine too, and he likes Batman. So yeah, I like Batman too. I just haven't seen a lot of like Batman stuff. And I've seen two of the Deadpool movies, I believe. One of them being the newest one with Wolverine. And that's why I like him so much. And I saw the X-Men Origins Wolverine movie. It was alright. Hugh Jackman as well. I think he's a great actor. So yeah. And then I got these next two for my roommate. It's a surprise. I'm gonna tell her actually after I record this video or the next time I see her, whatever. But I got a Deadpool one for her because she loves Deadpool. Says ignoring red flags is my superpower. But yeah, I believe that is all I got. I don't know how I spent as much money as I did. And yeah, but it's all right. I don't spend my money like obviously I spend my money all the time, but I don't spend